First of all, we should know that the force experienced by any charge when